And now, this is tricks on the calculator. You know what you do. So, to say hello, you put dot 7734. And it should look a little something like this. Or you can do this.
Would you be like so mad at God if that happened?
There was this girl who had 69 boobs, which was too many. So
show?
She went to 51st Street to go see Dr. X. 8 days later, she was.
God's got his back throughout this whole thing. For his boobless. Family.
And that's two of the many tricks that you can do with your calculator.